Hey, Fred Astaire. How was the ride up?
Natalie, thank God you're here. I need my ray of sunshine.
Do you stand up and applaud every time she walks into a room?
Well, you should.
Would you believe I took dance lessons?
And I'm talking for years. My mother was insistent.
And look what good it did. All that hard-earned money wasted on two left feet. So, Gus, tell me the good news.
Did you really think you could pull this off? Did you think a delivery boy was gonna outsmart me?
I have any idea what he's referring to.
Don't talk to her. Talk to me.
I don't know where you're coming from, Gus, but I suggest you quickly change your attitude.
This is where I'm coming from.
Jesus, Gus!
See what you made me do? I'm sick and tired of this!
I don't know what you're talking about.
I want that money back.
What money?
No more games. Nat told me all about how you two been playing me.
I had nothing to do with it, you idiot! She played you! Good for her! Asshole.
my money. And no more lies.
I don't know. But the God's honest truth.
Come on.
What do you think, Hawkins? Huh? Of course, Nat here was hoping to be me standing on the chair with a rope around my neck. Isn't that right? Did you know I took a dirt poor little girl and turned her into a princess? Did she tell you that when you two were planning to fuck me over?
Cut her down.
No. You started this. You took what was mine. You, of all people, you should have known better.
This is because of you.
My money.
Think about that.
Are on their way.
I'm not going anywhere.
Natalie?
I'm not going anywhere. No.
Hey!
He's been hurt. Please. Please, he's been shot.
Fred, get the paramedics back here. John, just hang in there. Help is on the way. What the hell happened, John? Now, I want the truth.
You need to talk to me.
You got 20 minutes.
Sit down. Come on, sit down.
I got you some new meds. You sure they're all wrong?
No. Great, thanks.
How are you holding up?
I'll get used to it.
We'll get used to it together.
What are you doing?
You mean now?
No.
What do you mean?
You know what I mean. What about that job interview in San Francisco?
Well, I'm gonna let that one pass. There's gonna be a million opportunities, and as long as you're in here, I see no...
John, you need to move on.
Do you know how many times I've heard that since Gabby disappeared?
Your little girl is with you every day.
That's right, and it's not gonna change, but I am not going anywhere while you're in here.
You've done enough.
Natalie.
Go. I want the next time you see me to be eating chocolate cake under the Golden Gate Bridge. Only if it's as good as Bear.